what gives Szechuan cuisine its distinct hot and spicy taste, that would be the Szechuan peppercorns. Unlike your white or black peppers, ang Szechuan peppercorns has a lemony taste that leaves a tingling and numbing sensation in your mouth. So what do I do with this unusual ingredient? Gagawa ko na isang simple and unique dish, and it'll only take 10 minutes to prepare. And I call this dish my Szechuan Fried Maya Maya Fillets. And to join me for today as my special guest, here are our radio personalities, Chico and Delamar.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Nice to be here.
Okay, hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Quickfire.
Thank
so,
you.
So, ready na ba kayong magluto with me?
Yes.
Ready, ready na.
Yeah. Sigurado kayo dyan?
Yes.
Do you want anything to medyo spicy dito?
Go.
Ah, both of you. So, we're gonna be making Szechuan Fried Maya Maya Fillets.
Yes. Perfect.
So, magluluto tayo isda.
You just tell us what to do.
Okay. So, ready na ba kayo?
Yes.
Ready, ready.
Okay. So, to everybody watching, set your timer then. We're gonna start cooking. Let's first start by heating up our pan.
Okay.
So, and we have here our Maya Maya Fillets. Maybe ba kayo sa Maya Maya? You like fish?
Fish.
Okay, that's good. So we have here our cornstarch. So can you help me?
Okay.
And we have here our sesame oil. Let's just place some sesame oil into our fish. So just a little of this. Press down mo lang siya.
Okay.
We're using cornstarch instead of all-purpose flour para medyo mas crispy yung ating...
Ooh.
Ooh. It becomes crispier.
But yes.
Like cornstarch.
Pwede bang pakilagyan naman ng oil,
yes,
Chico, yung ating pan?
Ay, ang bango.
Ang bango. Ano, naamoy mo na. Very nutty, very aromatic talaga ng sesame oil.
Pwede ba kasi Chico yung
Now, let's season our fish with our Ajinomoto Umami Super Seasoning. Yeah, and many people that I get to talk to still believe that monosodium glutamate is unsafe, unnatural. But what they don't know is the glutamate that you can find here is the same with the glutamate that you naturally find in some tomatoes, cheeses, mushrooms. Kasi yung mga yun, they're really rich in glutamate. Tapos let's add some salt and pepper. Who wants to try? Okay. Ang Maya Maya has a white, moist flesh and it's slightly sweet. Okay, the other one. Okay. Thank you. I'll add some salt. We have here our Szechuan peppercorn. Ito yung kanina sinasabi ko. I'll just rub it here.
Wow.
Ooh.
Maya maya, spicy na yan.
There. So let's just dredge it in cornstarch.
Wow.
Some more salt and pepper, I guess, for our fish. Ang Szechuan peppercorn is actually a dried berry. Our oil is already hot. Pwede natin i-fry ang ating fillet. So we want it to form a crust.
Okay.
There.
Crispy. So cornstarch is what makes it crispy.
Yes. Mm. Parang ready ka na magprito ah.
Oo nga.
Tulungan nyo na lang ako. Here's our plate. Bigyan nyo na lang ng ano ba, half cup of rice.
Oh.
Ah, okay.
Yun na lang.
Chop ikaw mag, lang. Ikaw mag ganun.
Okay. Magsa-chop lang ako ng scallion. Lagyan nyo na yun dyan.
Wow, ang hirap ng ginagawa ni Chico.
Oh. At hindi lahat tayo may ginagawa sa kitchen. Let's check our fish. Since it's filleted already, mas mabilis itong maluto.
Okay.
So, kailangan lang mag-golden brown siya. Sige. You can sprinkle the spring onions or the scallions on top of the rice.
Rice.
Ayan lang. Pat!
Oh, yan. Kaya ko
yan. So, ito pa lang, you know, it's a different way of preparing your fried fish. Right? Just add some special peppercorns and you have another dish, right? Anyway, mabilis lang pong maluto. It'll take like 2 to 3 minutes per side lang.
Oh, siyempre,
we want... Yeah, and we want rin naman kasi, di ba, yun yung mga problema ng mga magluluto sa bahay. Parang hindi pa rin nila ma-perfect yung fish na moist pa rin.
Pero crispy sa labas.
Crispy sa labas, pero hindi siya undercooked, hindi naman siya overcooked.
Mm-hmm.
All you have to do is check yung kanyang, kung kano siya kakapal.
Mm-hmm.
And just, take it from there kasi mabilis lang yan maluto. Yung meat ng fish takes really fast to cook.
Okay.
So aside from your Maya Maya, pwede rin kayo gumamit ng lapu-lapu, white fish. Any white fish will do. So let's just take it out first. Lagay muna natin on our paper towel to drain off the excess oil.
There you go.
There you go. Asang fish ang gusto mo? Malaki sa'yo. Yan. Masaya na ako, pakainin ko lang kayo, pero sasabayan ko pa rin kayo, siyempre. And for me, there you go. And let's get our sauces. Diba, 3 sauces. So, tayo dito nung chili sauce, our hoisin sauce.
Hoisin sauce.
So, let's just smear lang. Tapos, lagyan natin dito.
Mm-hmm. Para lahat ng sauces.
You can try it, yeah.
Okay.
And then
this is so easy to make.
Yeah. Tapos let's get another spoon for our hoisin and our
peanut butter.
Peanut butter. Gusto niyo bang mag-try din?
Sige.
Parang gusto niyo? Okay, sige. Yes. Ano mas merong ano dyan? Pwedeng pwestuhan. Yan.
Peanut butter and...
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter and ginger.
Okay.
It looks nice, huh?
Diba? Something lang that you can play with. So, there you have it. Ganun lang siya kabilis. Ganun lang kasimple ang aking Szechuan Maya Maya Filet. Done in less than 10 minutes. Ganun tayo?
Ayos ba kami?
Yes. Go ahead, Chico and Delamar. Try nyo na yung aking dish, aking Szechuan Fried Maya Maya Filet.
Mauna na kami sa'yo.
Sige, mauna muna kayo dyan. Ito nga palang dish na to, bagay rin to dun sa ginawa ko nung season 3 with Miss Yayo Aguila, yung chicken barbecue with corn and carrots. So try nyo ito kasi mayroon kayong fish dish, mayroon kayong chicken, diba? At habang ninanamnam nyo pa yan, babasahin ko muna itong aking, meron nag-write-in sa akin, and it's from Maria, and she wrote, hi Chef Rosebud, do you know what New York sandwiches are? I tasted a New York sandwich but I don't remember what's in it. Okay, so this is from Maria. Maria, yung New York sandwiches are just sandwiches which has corned beef, merong sauerkraut, merong Swiss cheese, and dry bread or kahit na anong klaseng whole wheat bread. Tapos it's popular in Nebraska, USA. You could call it New York sandwich or Reuben sandwich. Tapos it's just grilled. So dun sa meron pong mga ibang questions na laging nanonood ng Quickfire, you could send us your email at quickfire@gmailnetwork.com. At kung sino man ang mapili namin, we'll receive a special gift from us, would be yung mga kitchenwares na na-feature dito sa show. Ayan, kamusta naman?
Masarap
sa. Masarap?
Ako, mahilig ako sa pepper.
Mahilig sa pepper?
I really like that pepper taste. So.
Okay.
Ayan, maanghang ang dila niyan.
Anong maanghang ang dila? What do you mean by that?
No, I mean like...
Lagi nag-aasaran, yan
o. Oo. Maanghang ang mga salita.
Papalitan
ang maanghang.
Ikaw naman, how do you find it?
Surprisingly, gusto ko tong, this one, ano ba to?
Yeah, yan chili sauce.
Yeah, yeah. Chili sauce.
Yung combo niya. Mm-hmm. You try it na chili. The chili hoisin. And the hoisin, the peanut butter and the chili.
All together?
Uh-oh.
Yeah,
okay.
You can actually try it.
Yeah, how is the... okay naman, may pagkalusot ng fish.
Yes.
Hindi naman naging ano, hindi naman naging, hindi nag-dissolve. Hindi naman nice na experience over there cooking
fish. No. Saka I like the, yung pag merong parang crust siya. Yung not too thick, and it's still mostly fish. That's why I love it.
Yes, okay. So thank you so much, and balik ulit kayo next time, luto ulit tayo.
Yes,
iba na naman ang lulutuin natin.
Thank you
so much, Chico and Della.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
Quickfire would like to thank the following. Vika for our cookware, Princess for our small appliances, Oxo Good Gifts for our knives and kitchen gadgets, Alba for our cooking appliances, Cubics for our modular kitchen, Bims for our